Romulan Star Empire has been busy while I was away. They were already lobbying our council to join them, but Romulan Republic envoys are there as well. Now the Empire is blockading the planet, probably to prevent information like ours from reaching our leaders. Shield wall is new. I guess the Tal Shiar constructed it. You should be careful.
Star Empire. State your business. Technically, it is not. However, the Empress has graciously extended her protection to all worlds in this region of space, including Serene Prime. There have been recent reports of terrorist activity on the planet. As a service to the lawful residents, we are securing the world against further intrusions. This planet is protected by the Romulan Star Empire. State your indeed. Identify this citizen. We have no record of that colonist. Lower your shields and prepare to be boarded.
Finally made it home. Thank you. I never thought I'd see this place again. I would give you the grand tour such as it is, but I need to get back to my family. I never thought I'd see them again either. You should talk to a representative from our council. Follow the path ahead and it will lead you to our central square. There should be someone you can speak with there.
Jolan True, and welcome to Serenity Prime. Oh, thank you for returning T'Kella to us. I'm sure her family is pleased she is safe. However, you have arrived at an interesting time. I was just preparing to meet with representatives from the Romulan Star Empire and the Romulan Republic. Each are urging our colony to join their faction. We've done our best to stay out of the conflict until now, but I fear we will soon be forced to take a side. Yes, the Empire has a way of offering assistance that feels more like a threat. They offered security services for my world, and I could not risk refusing them. And, to be fair, there have been no abductions since the fleet began protecting the planet. A number of our citizens went missing in the weeks before the Empire arrived. The Empire blames the Republic, of course, but I think Sela likes to blame them for a lot of things. There's no evidence they are responsible, however. In fact, there's no evidence at all. And I think that if the Republic were behind these kidnappings, they would leave some trace behind. If you would care to speak to the representatives, I would be interested in hearing what your opinion of them is.
You are not welcome here, Starfleet. Then she is a fool. The Federation are allies of the terrorists who seek to destroy what remains of our glorious empire. You will do nothing here but sow dissent and unrest. I also know that you destroyed a ship protecting this planet, with callous disregard for the safety of the citizens of this colony. I have nothing more to say to a murderer. You had no choice. Those words have been the excuse of monsters since time immemorial. On the chance, however, that the Council is foolish enough to be swayed by your biased opinion, I will explain that the Romulan Star Empire is Serenity Prime's only hope for peace and stability. We alone possess the military strength and operational effectiveness to keep this planet safe. The terrorists from the Republic can only offer them a portion of their own loss and suffering. The Empress has already sent ships to defend this colony. That is evidence of our intentions.
A pleasure to meet you. What can I do for you? My intent was to speak to the Council about the advantages of joining the Republic. Fortunately, I arrived before the blockade, and the Council has extended their protection to me. Otherwise, I'd probably be on my way to one of the Tal Shiar's prison facilities by now. The Empress likes to hide her threats in a few layers of deception and lies. It can be difficult for a peaceful world like Serenity Prime to resist. But if we all stick together, we will be able to rise up and defeat the Tal Shiar once and for all.
Well, what did you think of them? An interesting perspective. Thank you for your suggestion. Our most convincing evidence comes from a survivor of Virenat. And if his story can be believed, he says he knows who is behind these abductions. You should speak to him before you leave. He's behind that building.
It wasn't terrorists who destroyed my home, and it certainly wasn't the Republic. It was the Tal Shiar and their friends. But you don't have to take my word for it. Virenat has been abandoned since the attack. Go see what our Empress does to her people.
You are wanted for crimes against the Romulan Star Empire. Lower your shields and prepare to be boarded.
You appear to be having some difficulties with the Tal Shiar. Please allow us to assist. This is the least we can do for our allies in Starfleet.
Thank you. Citizens of the Empire, it is with great sorrow that I report the destruction of our colony in the Virinat system by the terrorist insurgents known as the Romulan Republic. I believe most of the residents of Virinat were loyal subjects of the Empire who were unaware of the terrorist cell hidden amongst their homes and farms. Their deaths were a tragedy. When the Tal Shiar attempted to remove the insurrectionists and save Virinat and its people, the Romulan Republic destroyed the entire colony rather than submit to the lawful authority of my forces. I grieve for the loss of innocent life. Rest assured that those responsible will be found and punished for their crimes against the Romulan. Virinat will not be forgotten.
Romulan Republic are under attack by the Tal Shiar. All combat-ready vessels are ordered to report to New Romulus immediately. Individual orders to follow. Thank you for responding, sir. Your orders are to rendezvous with Bethlehem, Phi, and Virinat, and proceed to New Romulus to reinforce our vessels there. The battle is already underway.
Glad to have you here. Let's get to New Romulus.
We are grateful beyond words for your help. You have arrived in the nick of time. New Romulus does not have the developed orbital defenses necessary to repel such an attack, and Admiral Kararek is calling for as many ships as possible to defend the planet. The flotilla protecting the planet has been pushed back by the enemy assault. They are at their final line now. They need your help. Glad you could join us. Concentrate fire on their command ship. Romulan Republic, thank you for your assistance today. You have saved our new world from destruction. We cannot begin to do all these deeds you have performed today. We pray that your names will go down in history.
Congratulations, Captain.